So here we are at another storage. My friend Tony, we're gonna unload his belongings here. Thank God that he's gonna escape the police tomorrow. Police are coming tomorrow, sheriffs, to enforce the no camping in Stanton. So we got a lot of people that looks like they're getting into shelter, but there's still some that are, you know, resisting and not wanting to go. So let's pray for those folks too, that they get the help, whatever work might work for them. You know, maybe some of them need to get into sober living and they don't want to, or maybe the housing situation that is offered isn't going to work for them for whatever reason. Maybe someone in the shelter they don't get along with, or there could be a million things, but maybe they're afraid of the COVID. You know, there's a lot of reasons why people don't want to go in shelters, so I can get it, because I don't think I want to be with a lot of people that I don't know necessarily myself. That's not always the best design. And really, I think what we need is real permanent supportive housing for people, as well as maybe the tiny homes. That would be a great solution for people to have privacy and security. But you know, they're putting people in shelters long term, and that can be sometimes a design that will fail, because a lot of times people can't stay in that situation that long, year after year. So let's pray for more good housing for people. And thanks for your prayers and support. You're doing Homeless Advocates for Christ on Facebook. We're here in Stanton. You can also, if you want to get involved, email me at servingjesus99212@yahoo.com. This will be the last day to move people's property, and then tomorrow's the D-Day, you could say, in a way, right? So I'm trying to be out here filming during that as well, see what happens, and hopefully no one gets arrested. Let's pray for that too, that no one gets any tickets, and you know, things go well. So thanks for your prayers and support. May God bless you all. Just seek first his kingdom always. Bye-bye.